U Cypher, India's first multi-gaming, multi-platform esports championship. 6 teams of 14 players each compete across 4 games: Counter-Strike Global Offensive, Dota 2, Tekken 7, and Real Cricket 17. Each team faces the other team twice in the league stage, and 3 points each are awarded to the winning teams of Tekken 7 and Real Cricket 17 in each match. 5 points each are awarded to the winning teams of Dota 2 and CSGO games in a match. The top 4 teams in the league stage move to the knockout rounds. U Cypher, 6 teams, 84 cyber athletes, and a grand prize pool of 51 lakh rupees.
Buzz is electrifying. The cheers are out of control and our gamers are ready to fight it out.
This is U Cypher. Naya Sport, Naya Superstars.
Welcome to day 3 of our championship where the Crusaders go up against the Akramaks.
So let's fly right into our first battle and meet our two teams.
Okay, boys, I have to say, I'm particularly excited about today because Kappa, who's famous in the gaming industry, is going to be leading this awesome team into battle for their first day of this championship. How are you guys feeling?
We haven't got recognition yet, but we'll get U Cypher through this. So we'll try to give a good performance.
Are we
going
to win this?
Yeah.
Akramaks? Akramaks? Akramaks?
How does it feel to be part of U Cypher? I mean, your parents have been banned from gaming, don't do gaming, this is not a career, and finally a platform like this.
Parents have always supported gaming because it was not established.
Yeah.
But right now, when my mom knows that okay, we are all playing and we are going to come on TV, she's very excited. And gaming is a dream here, and we are all living the dream, and that's also on such a big platform. So, a lot of excitement.
Nice. Do you want to say anything to any player?
Udhar kappa, to idhar pappa. Oh!
Go Crusaders!
Welcome to another day of championship. Today's match is very exciting because these two teams are matched up really well. Right. I would favor Akramaks a little bit today. The leaderboard is stacked. I wouldn't be surprised if Akramaks goes on top. What do you think about today's prospect?
Akramaks can take the lead, especially in the Counter-Strike team, that's the strongest on paper because you have Mithilev, Kappa, SMX, who have played together from a long time. They look really strong in Counter-Strike.
I totally agree with you. Meko lag raha hai ki Akramaks have a very strong team today and there's every possibility that they win all 4 games.
Crusaders clearly are the underdogs out here.
For sure.
Atul being a very experienced player in Dota, he's come up with a very unique and I say kind of a different team.
Yeah.
Because sab youngsters hai usme and they are hungry to win.
Aaj Tekken 7 khelne ke liye Crusaders se we have OC. So today, who are you going to fight?
Today, I will take a fighter, Eddie.
Eddie?
Yeah. His moves are different from other players. And he can win the game.
Captain, what do you say to your player?
Confidence is Osama. Osama is very famous for folding. So, he's folding Osama. And full confidence is that the first game will start on a winning note. So, go Osama! Go Crusaders!
Nice! Yeah.
Akramaks! First game of the day and first game of the league for you guys. How are you feeling?
I am confident enough. Dekhte.
Yeah. Confident?
Yeah.
Afro Ninja, you're going to be playing with what character?
Peng. Peng D.
Why?
He was introduced in Tekken 5.
Okay.
And now his low attacks are way much powerful in Tekken 7.
Is there anything that you guys want to say to them?
Wo player ka nick hai, Osama. Asli Osama to chal diya hai. Kab tak tikta hai, dekh lenge.
I knew they were. And we go from Huck to the first game of the day, Tekken 7.
Players select their characters. In every round, whoever's HP will be finished, that round will lose. Every match is a race to win 3 rounds. And the player who wins the first 3 matches will become Tekken 7 winner. Let the battle begin.
Welcome everyone to the U Cypher League. I'm Jareen and today it's gonna be the Akramaks versus the Crusaders. On Crusaders side we have Aussie and on the Akramaks side we have Afro Ninja. Now let's jump into the fight.
Round one. Fight.
Fang strikes first with the end fist on Eddie, but Eddie coming back with a nice reply on him. Now he's making that distance between them, but nice aggression coming in from Eddie. He switches the side for him, smashing into the ground second time in a row. This is amazing. Well, he is low on HP, but Fang has a chance to pull out the rage art, and yes, he does it. He is connecting the rage art perfectly, and this is surely going to be a knockout. And Akramaks taking the lead for the first round.
Round two. Fight.
Fang with the first hit over Eddie, and now this is not looking like good for him because he is stuck into the corners. Eddie, he's not getting a single chance to turn on Fang. Looks like this is gonna be a perfect. He's not getting any chance, and yes, it's a perfect coming in for the Akramaks.
Round three. Fight.
This is round number three and looking like it's gonna be Fang with a nice HP lead over Eddie. He is putting so much pressure right now. Eddie is low and he's smashing into the ground. He does have the rage art stuck into the corners, but now he has to show something nice. Move! And there it comes. He is going to show us a comeback, but no, it's gonna be Fang shutting him down. So Akramaks win match one of the best of five, 3-0.
Round one. Fight.
Round number one for match number two. It's looking quite aggressive moves from both of them. It's gonna be Fang who's taking some huge damage from Eddie. Now Fang has the rage art, but Eddie blocks it. Fang missing that assassin's bow, and Eddie making good use of it. And Crusader is taking that one point. Fang now forcing Eddie to play quite passive, and I don't think so it's working for him because he is stuck into the corners. So his read for the game against Fang is wrong right now. Eddie going really low on HP. He does have the rage art right now, but not much time given him to execute the move. Afrinja is reading Eddie's move just like a book. Eddie needs to come up with some new strategies against Afrinja. He is just a hit away from the knockout, and here it goes. That's a knockout.
Round four. Fight.
This is round number four, and Akramaks need one more point for match number two. Eddie is low on HP, just a hit away on from the rage art. He does have it now. Well, he executes it early, and Fang is going low on HP. But let's see, does he have more chance to stay alive in this game? And let's continue. And yes, Fang is still alive. He has rage art right now, but a hit away, and Fang takes it. Akramaks win match number two by 3-1.
Round one. Fight.
Match number three begins with Eddie. Nice blocks from him. He is now maintaining the distance between him and Fang, but Fang giving some nice damage over here. But Eddie with some nice moves as well, but taking some damage. He is stuck into the corners. He does have the rage art. He is not getting any chance to execute it, and Akramaks take that lead.
Round two. Fight.
A good start for round number two of match number three. Fang with nice blocks over there. Looks like Afro Ninja has practiced really hard on this character. He is showing us a nice skill set on Fang. Looking at Eddie, looks like he needs some more practice. And a perfect trade from both of the players. Oh my god, it's gonna be a knockout. Akramaks takes this easily.
Round three. Fight.
This can be the last one for the Akramaks if they win this, but Eddie is not making it so easy. Fang is taking some huge damage. He does have the rage art, pulls it on time. Yes, it does connect. Eddie is now gonna take some damage from him. This can be anyone's game. Fang just one hit away from knockout. Eddie on rage art. What is gonna happen now? Is it gonna be Aussie or is it gonna be Fang? Let's see. And it's gonna be Aussie the Crusaders.
Round four.
Eddie on a good lead. Fang shot. Overhead embargo coming in from Eddie. Nice move, but Fang with an amazing reply. Oh, Eddie. Eddie is going low on HP. He is again stuck into the corners. This is not looking great for him because if the Akramaks win this round, they are going to take the 3 points in the pocket. And Eddie just on a single HP. And it's a knockout coming in for the Akramaks, taking that lead on the first game. Well, Afro Ninja from the Akramaks win Tekken 7.
मैंने उसको पहले ही बताया था कि ऊपर से मत खेलना, और पता नहीं कुत्ते ऐसी टांगे उठा रहा था, मैंने उसको नीचे से पूरी ले ली। मैंने
अगली बार अपने ओपोनेंट को इतना इजीली नहीं लूंगा, मैंने इजीली लिया अभी तो मुझे डिफीट मिला और मैं हार गया, अपनी टीम्स के 3 पॉइंट भी चले गए, तो अगली बार वो नहीं होगा।
व्हाट अ वन साइडेड गेम माइक, क्लियरली
आई नो
इट वाज, दोनों एक्रोबैटिक कैरेक्टर्स थे काफी, एडी एंड फेन यहां पे, बट एफ्रो निंजा ने क्लियरली completely dominate कर दिया OG को.
Right.
There was not much of homework or practice done by OG, I believe, out here.
3 points for the Akramaks. Let's hope they go ahead with cricket next and continue the domination.
After the first game, the score is Akramaks 3 and Crusaders 0. But the next game that we are going to play is India ka sabse zyada favorite sport. The game that I'm talking about is Real Cricket 17 by Nautilus Mobile.
ये एक batting only match है. हर प्लेयर एक ओवर फेस करेगा जिसमें उसे मैक्सिमम रन्स बनाने होंगे। मैक्सिमम रन्स बनाने वाला प्लेयर मैच जीत जाएगा। टाई होने पर दोनों प्लेयर्स एक सुपर ओवर खेलेंगे टू डिसाइड द विनर।
ऑलराइट कैप्टन्स, टॉस के लिए रेडी?
रेडी रेडी। हेड्स।
अब क्या सेलेक्ट करते हो?
बैटिंग करेगा मेरा प्लेयर पहले।
तो आप लोग चेस करोगे?
चेस करेंगे, मुझे करना था, चेस ही करना था।
तो ठीक है, वेल वर्क्स फॉर बोथ ऑफ यू, ऑल द बेस्ट।
मे द बेस्ट टीम विन। थैंक्स, गुड लक।
वी आर एंटरिंग आवर सेकंड गेम ऑफ द डे, रियल क्रिकेट। रियल क्रिकेट के लिए बहुत सारी प्रैक्टिस की है?
हाँ, वैसे इतना तो नहीं किया, बट काफी होगा सामने वाले को हराने के लिए। गेम ऑटोमेटिकली बोलना चाहिए, जैसे हम लोग हमेशा बोलते हैं कि पहले बॉल बोल के मारो फिर गेम में मारो।
I have to ask you a question though. मेरे को बहुत दिन से I've been watching you wear these bands. लेकिन ये क्या मतलब टशन के लिए पहनते हो कि what is this?
मैं almost जब से gaming शुरू किया तो मैं थोड़ा बहुत वो एक luck factor में believe करता हूँ. कोई अगर tournament खेल रहा हो तो उसके अंदर slot वही time पे पैदा हो के मतलब मैं Paris जा रहा हूँ.
Wow.
Represent करने तो शायद मेरे लिए बहुत lucky थे तो शायद 10% मैं इसको अभी भी रखता हूँ.
Okay, I really hope luck is on your side for this game as well. Guys, are you ready?
Yeah.
मेरे साथ है किलर बी, who's from Crusaders, who's all set to play Real Cricket 17.
Yes.
Excited?
Very much.
Nervous?
Not at all.
Not at all?
Not at all.
Any last words for your player?
Virat ke baad hamara Siddhesh yaad aaya. Good luck, man.
Let the battle begin.
This is an interesting match between the Crusaders and the Akramaks. Sagar Vyas, aka Love SX, will begin the innings for the Akramaks. Oh, and that's a dot ball for Sagar Vyas, not looking good for the Akramaks. And that's a nice sweep going for the four. Much better from Sagar Vyas. And another nice shot from Sagar Vyas. That's 4 runs, total 8 runs in 3 balls. Next ball, he has lifted it. Is it going for a 6? But no, inches away, but it's still a 4. He has lifted it again and looks like the ball is going to the crowd and it's a 6. So 18 runs and this is going to be the last ball. The last delivery comes in and he smashes it. It's going for a 6 and yes, it does. Sagar Vyas scores 24 runs and now Crusaders need 25 in 1 over. It's Siddhesh aka Killer B from the Crusaders. Now it's his turn to get those points. He has swooped the ball and no, it stops. It doesn't reach the boundary, only managing to get 1 run. Second ball goes in and that's a dot ball. Not looking good for the Crusaders and now Crusaders need 24 runs in 4 balls. He has to hit all ball 6s, but no, this is going to go for a ground shot. Not even going for a 4, he is only going to get 1 run. So they have pretty much lost this match and it's gonna be just a formality. Siddhesh hitting that shot but looks like it's not gonna go for a 4. So unfortunately no luck today in this game for the Crusaders. Looks like only getting 2 runs out of that ball. So the score is 4 runs and 4 balls. Now he has hit the ball going for a 4 but it's too late for them. This is the last ball, they need 15 runs, but it's going for a 4 and they have lost the match. And Sagar Vyas from Akramaks getting those 3 points for them.
Akramaks Crusaders ko piche chhod chuke hain and the leaderboard says that they are leading with 6 points. They won both the games of today, but the next game is actually the strength of the Akramaks because Kappa, the captain himself, is a CSGO champ. But the Crusaders will probably surprise us because they seem very confident and this game is extremely important for them to come back into the competition. So without further ado, let's go into our next game, CSGO by Valve Corporation.
इस गेम में दो टीम्स होती हैं, एक टेररिस्ट टीम और दूसरी काउंटर टेररिस्ट टीम। ये एक टीम बेस्ड गेम है जो 5 वर्सेस 5 के फॉर्मेट में खेला जाएगा। प्लेयर्स कौन सा मैप खेलेंगे ये एक बैनिंग प्रोसेस से तय होगा। शुरुआत में दोनों टीम्स को $800 की गेम करेंसी मिलती है। The aim of the terrorist team is to plant the bomb and secure it or kill all the counter terrorists. The aim of the counter-terrorist team is to either defuse the bomb or kill all the terrorists. इस मैच में 30 rounds होंगे and the first team to win 16 rounds is the game winner. In the case of a tie, the result will be decided with a race to 4 wins.
Raj, Cash, Inferno.
Inferno.
तीनों में से जो भी खेले अपन जीत जाएंगे.
We have to be very confident on ourselves itself.
अपने को perform करना है, अपने को जीतना है.
So guys, nice. Go all करेंगे, two all.
Go Crusaders.
Go Crusaders.
मेरे हिसाब से कॉबल खेलना चाहिए.
मैं तो बोलता हूँ इन्फर्नो खेलते हैं, वो लोग का स्ट्रॉन्ग मैप है तो चेक कर लेते ना. और वैसे भी वो लोग का बेस्ट टाइम आज खेल नहीं रहा
रिक्स.
वो लोग अगर क्लोज आए तभी इज्जत में खेलना चालू कर देंगे.
डरने का जरूरत नहीं है, जीत जाएंगे आराम से. सो कम ऑन गाइस, आक्रामक्स.
We're halfway through day three and it's been a rocky start for the Crusaders. Remstar, what's going on, man?
I'm like disappointed by the first two games. We hope to win both the games, but then it did not go our way. But the two big games is still remaining, CSGO and Dota. And we can still turn the tide in our favor. Their team is like very strong, but we have the firepower of Krish, so I'm pretty confident.
So Krish is your superstar?
Yeah, Krish is a superstar, but all five players are like on top-notch performance. And hopefully we win against Kappa's team.
And Kappa, you yourself being a CSGO legend, are going to be playing with your team now. Anything that they're nervous about because of Krish?
क्रिश के साथ तो खेल चुका हूँ. क्रिश कैसे खेलता है, किधर क्या क्या पोजीशंस पे खेलता है तो मेरे को पता है. वो ऑपर है बेसिकली, तो उसको कैसा न्यूट्रलाइज करने का मेरे को पता है. उसका स्ट्रॉन्ग प्लेयर तो वही है अभी फिलहाल, तो देखते हैं.
But then Krish would also know your strategies, right? So how
अच्छा
you...
है ना, वो कंफ्यूज होके खेलेगा.
So many mind games. Remstar.
I smell overconfidence, but उनका lineup इतना strong है तो ठीक है, ओवर कॉन्फिडेंट है. क्रिश ने भी इनके चारों प्लेयर के साथ बहुत टाइम से खेला है, तो आई थिंक सो गेम के बाद ये बात कर सकते हैं हम काफी अच्छे से.
गुड लक गाइस, ऑल द बेस्ट.
अभी जो है मैप वीडियो प्रोसेस शुरू होने वाला है क्रुसेडर्स और आक्रमक्स के बीच में, और क्रुसेडर्स जो है पहला मैप बैन करेंगे और आज जो मैप खेलने वाले हैं वो होगा इन्फर्नो.
नाइफ राउंड हम लोग इतना इम्पोर्टेंट नहीं समझते, लेकिन ये मैप में था जरूरी जितना, क्योंकि सिटी साइड स्ट्रॉन्ग साइड है.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, this is gonna be the match between the Crusaders and the Akramaks, and it's gonna be the knife round. So winner gets to choose what side they want to play, T which is terrorist or city which is counter terrorist. So now let's enter the butcher house. Let's see who's gonna slaughter who. And this is gonna be Krish slotting down Manan and Kappa going down next. Well, Mithil left in a 1-on-5 situation. He's gonna get chopped off as well. And the Crusaders have won the knife round and they choose to play as cities. Inferno is a pretty much city-sided map. And now let's see, will the Crusaders be able to take this advantage on their side? Meanwhile, Mithil rushing towards the alley and now he spots one, gets down Krish with a nice headshot, and Bumblebee waiting towards the sandbags, gets through, amazing shot, but Manan, that's how you take a nice refrag. SMX pushing towards the boilers, he checks the left, spots the guy towards the shelter, he shuts him down, amazing shot from him, He is moving towards side, Batman planting the C4. It's gonna be a 2-1-2 situation. SMX hiding towards the graveyard. And now he's playing a nice sneaky game. Spots the nozzle towards the truck, shuts one down. Wait for second frag, that's gonna be Magic Mouse. Who's gonna get down? Akramaks winning this round. Akramaks now has the momentum, winning three rounds back to back. And this is round number four. Batman now pushing towards Ali. The Molotov exchange has been made. He is pushing with the UMP in his hand. He is actually getting some damage from the Molotov. He is going for it and oh, he burns himself to death. So tragic of him. And now it's gonna be a guy pushing from the house and Kavish is gonna shut him down. Kappa towards head pushing from the alley. He spots Bumblebee, he takes him down. It's gonna be Kappa entering the side, Manan with the C4. The bomb is now getting planted by Manan. It's gonna be 40 seconds on the clock. And Mithil is trying to spot some head through the smoke. Yes, he finds Krish. And the bomb detonates, making the score 4-0 for the Akramaks.
Akramaks, they are targeting mid. Two nades go down at the mid, but no damage taken. Let's see. Mid entry karna cha rahe hain Akramaks, and let's see what is the strategy. And mid to left ki taraf badhte hue, Krish with a wonderful headshot on Manan there. Instantly brings him down. Kappa just doing the refragging out over, taking down Krish. Mithil, he's trying to enter the house side, but he manages to get a kill. Let's see what will go right for the Akramaks in this round. The C4, Mithil is planting the C4 now. And Magic with a good headshot on SMX, and Bumblebee takes down Batman. It's a 1-on-3 for Mithil. Let's see whether he can clutch this. He's going in through the smoke towards mid to left, and Bumblebee coming in, but he goes down. It's a 1-on-2 for Mithil. Let's see whether he could clutch this. And he's just hiding there. The C4 has been gone down, so he has time. So he would be going in for the defuse. And he with a water headshot on Magic. And he closes his round with a kill on Power. So a quad kill clutch coming in from Mithil. Nice round.
Akramaks now on 9-4. It's time for round 14. Kappa, who's gonna go towards the alley, but Kavish is already ready for that position, and with the stack coming in for Bumblebee as well. Well, the flash pops in. It's Kappa who's gonna go towards the side, and Kavish is just ready to enter the frags. He's go for the one frag coming in for him. Just pops a flash, perfect timing. Goal, 1, 2, 3. What the hell is this coming in from Kavish?
मिट से ए गए, ए जाने की ट्राई की, पर वो लोग से नहीं हुआ, तो मुझे पता चल गया कि लोग बी आने वाले, पर मैं वहाँ पे अकेला था. और जैसे वो लोग आए, मैंने अपना एक फ्लैश किया, और जैसे वो लोग एक एक करके पिक करते गए, और मैं एक एक करके सबको मारते गया.
The first half ends. It's gonna be 9-6 the scoreline. Akramaks with a nice 3-score lead, and now Akramaks gonna play as cities.
यहाँ पे half time हो चुका है game में Counter Strike का, और what a comeback by Crusaders, I should say. 7-0 down थे वो, और last में 9-6 कर दिया score उन्होंने.
Right.
मिखेल यहाँ पे.
Right.
It's an amazing comeback by them, and they're back in the game.
Right.
For the second half.
Akramaks looked like they're gonna go 4-0 up, but let's go.
Crusaders have the momentum right now.
Yep.
So let's go into the second half.
So the scoreline stands at 9-6. It's Akramaks who have the clear advantage out over here. They being the stronger team. Let's see whether they can bring the Crusaders down, or will Crusaders are in for a comeback. And we go in by the round. Manan with a good shot on Chris. So they are one man down already, the Crusaders. And they are entering the mid to left side. Magic just entering, and he takes a fight with Manan, and Manan has been taken down. So it's a 4-on-4. Let's see what happens. And they are entering the house side. They have the house side in capture, but no, Magic takes down SMX. What a headshot! He is going crazy with another kill there.
मेरे जो strategy थी, उसपे work की. Mid जाके हमने control लिया A side का, और जितने भी players थे, वो सबको मार दिए. Magic Mouse ने बहुत अच्छा खेला वो round. और bomb plant करने के बाद, मैंने bomb को बहुत अच्छे से defend किया.
Kavish taking a fight against Mithil towards the library, does manage to collect those bullets, and Crusaders win the first pistol round of the second half. Crusaders showed us some nice comeback in the previous rounds, and now the scoreline stands 10-all. Krish putting up the molly so he can not let the player play aggressive, but he goes for the kill over there, and now Mithil has gone down for going for the second frag as well, but Batman taking a headshot coming in from Krish, aggressive. Play coming in from Krish. He just went in YOLO with that SMG over there, but now a retreat coming in from the CTs as well. The C4 is gonna go down. Now it's gonna be Magic who's gonna place the C4 towards the coffin, and now the players are gonna take the poses perfectly, but the C4 blows up and they are winning the round. Well, Crusaders 11-10.
Both teams going head to head. It's 12-all. Akramaks coming with the ambitious on the left, and Batman takes on one frag.
सबसे आगे मिथिल था और सेकंड में था। तो जब पहला बंदा मिथिल मर गया तो मेरे को एक फ्री फ्रैग मिला, राइट में था, उसको मैंने मारा। और एक बंदा जो सामने से, उसने मेरे पे स्प्रे बहुत गंदा खेला, मतलब बहुत गंदा डुबा दिया उसने मेरे ऊपर। और कोइंसिडेंटली वो लोग का जो C4 कैरियर था, हम लोग को अपार्टमेंट्स के इधर मरण को दिख गया।
Manan spots Power, he shuts him down, and now it's gonna be Batman with a new angle towards the house. He spots Bumblebee, erases him off, Akramaks making it 13-12. Both teams neck to neck, it's 14 all, and now it's time for round number 29. The smoke pops in, but they do not spot him, and Mithil is gonna shut down Power instantly, and there's no voltage just left in him right now. Well, Kavish, oh, what a shot coming in by Kavish! He shuts down Kappa, but Mithil and Manan, the Wombo Combo Boy, is going in. Batman coming through construction finds Krish through the smoke. Oh my god, that shot. And now Bumblebee left in a 1-on-2 situation. He is trying to plant the bomb. 15 seconds on the clock. Batman goes in and Bumblebee still trying to plant the bomb. He's so desperate for it. And Batman being the bad guy for Bumblebee over there. Akramaks making it 15-14. They now have the momentum. Can the Crusaders tie it up? It's gonna be Manan towards the roof. He finds one guy that's gonna be Dead Mouse. Who's gonna go down? SMX holding towards graveyard. He is fine. Those bullets going two frags towards the shelter. Kavish left in a 1-on-5 situation. Impossible situation in this round. Not looking good for him. SMX shutting him down. Finally, 16-14 the scoreline. Ladies and gentlemen, here are your winners, the Akramaks.
What an epic game. मुझे CS:GO देखने में आज तक इतना मजा नहीं आया. Starting my thought that Akramaks have got this easy, but Crusaders gave them a very tough fight.
I think so Kappa will agree that Crusaders played like a champion. He pointed out that we are missing one of our very important players, but the way the game panned out, it was like too good. Like 14-16 is like very close, but their team is like too experienced. So I think so they got the better of us today.
And right now this leaderboard is Crusaders, you're 0.
Yeah.
Akramaks, you are 11, you're leading by 3 games.
Yeah. We are going to end the tonight by winning the last game for sure. So
3-0, 1-2 go.
Yeah, okay. Like.
All the best.
Thanks, man.
For the next game. All
thank
the
you.
Best. Last game of the day is Dota 2. Keep watching U Cypher, Naya Sport, Naya Superstars.
Aap dekh rahe hain U Cypher, Naya Sport, Naya Superstars. Today, we're watching a fierce battle between the Akramaks and the Crusaders, but our leaderboard shows complete mayhem because the Akramaks are leading with 11 points and the Crusaders haven't managed to even win one game so far. But the next game happens to be the strength of our Crusaders captain, and that is Dota 2. Let's see what happens next.
Dota 2 में हर प्लेयर अपने लिए एक हीरो सिलेक्ट करेंगे। इस गेम में दो टीम्स कंपीट करेंगी इन अ 5 वर्सेस 5 फॉर्मेट। हर हीरो के पास स्पेशल पावर्स और एबिलिटीज होती हैं। हर टीम का ऑब्जेक्टिव है अपने एंशिएंट्स को डिफेंड करना और अपने ओपोनेंट के सारे टावर्स को डिस्ट्रॉय कर देना। जो टीम पहले एनिमी टीम के डिफेंस को तोड़कर उनके सारे टावर्स डिस्ट्रॉय कर देगी, वो टीम जीतेगी।
चलो गाइस, फाइनली दिन आ गया है। आज प्रूफ करना है सबको, इतना बड़ा स्टेज है तो अपने को कुछ भी करके ये गेम जीतना है।
आज हम लोग क्रुसेडर्स को खेल रहे हैं, अपने स्ट्रेंथ्स पे खेलते हैं जो हम लोग कंफर्टेबल है।
फर्स्ट प्रायोरिटी रखते हैं कि अपने को रेडियंट साइड मिलना चाहिए।
आई थिंक हम लोग अगर डायर खेल सकते हैं, हम लोग खुद मीपो पिक कर सकते हैं क्योंकि किको शायद मीपो खेलता
है। इधर श्राइन, फिर उधर स्मोक पॉप कर दे।
स्मोक करके तू वार्ड करने जा, मैं टीपी मार के उसको वार्ड ब्लॉक कर दे।
ब्लू फ्रॉक का रोटेशन बहुत अच्छे है तो उसको खेलना ही चाहिए, तो मेरे को लगता है मैं ये गेम नहीं खेलना चाहिए।
पोजीशन 4 सपोर्ट खेल ले, तू ऑफलाइन मिड सपोर्ट और मैं।
आज हम लोग को जीतना है, ठीक है, जीतते हैं।
चलो गाइस, क्रुसेडर्स वो।
Crusaders, Akramaks, you guys had some time to think about what's happened through the day. You've had some time to celebrate, and I'm sure you've had a lot to talk to your team about. What's up now?
Yeah, it feels bad that you are still on 0 points, but Dota is my game, so I'm pretty sure that it's time for me to lead with an example and get some points for Crusaders.
Awesome. I hope that happens. But 11 point lead. आपको लगता है कि ये लोग थोड़ा overconfident हो रहे हैं?
नहीं.
नहीं?
क्योंकि अभी वो लोग पे ज्यादा प्रेशर है, जितना ही पड़ेगा, बाकी 3 गेम्स में जीते हैं।
ओह माय गॉड, सो द आक्रमक्स आर गोइंग फॉर अ कंप्लीट वाइप आउट। Crusaders, for your sake, I really hope this is not complete demolition of your team.
It won't.
We're going straight into the game. Good luck.
Okay.
All the best.
Thank you.
Welcome back to U Cypher. Today we're going to watch Crusaders take on the Akramaks. It's going to be a hell of a matchup, and we've got a first. Bakemono is going to be running the Enchantress for this particular game.
Yeah, I mean, the beginning of this patch and for a large part of this patch, we thought that the jungle would be played more often. We just haven't seen it enough, and I think this is the first in an Indian scene. The Enchantress, after a really long time, and it's already paying dividends. They catch out Masusu out of position, who greedily went into the enemy jungle just to drop an Observer Ward. Invincible gets first blood. It's going to be bringing him closer and closer to his bottle, and the Crusaders off to a good start here.
Invincible gets the kill, and Makusu can't do naught but watch.
Yeah, good stuff coming up from Darshan there. But the Earthshaker was there. Heck, they're even committing the Underlord to this. They won that Ember Spread and how. Horn comes out from Remsire. They could try and turn this around. Invincible making it towards the Shrine. Shrine active though. But Remstar, he's just chasing down Blue Frog here. And with one last hit, the Desolate does the trickies. And Invincible heals up, comes back, brings down the Ancient Apparition.
Roshan, now being attempted, there is an Ice Blast to scout this. Bakemono will get tagged in the pit, and that's gonna send some warning bells ringing on Crusader's camp. But Rosh is dropping low. They want the Aegis for themselves. It looks like there's not gonna be a contest, and Invincible will get it.
Immortality. जब fight चालू हुआ, तो हम लोग रोशन कर रहे थे और easily ले रहे थे. तो हमने देखा वो लोग आ रहे. तो हमारे सब player रोशन छोड़के चले गए. लेकिन मैं अकेला मारता रहा. सब अपना अपना inventory बना रहे थे. और main तो हम रोशन के लिए रुके थे. तो जैसे रोशन आया हमने दोनों मैंने अपने लिए चीज ले लिया और हमारे एम्बर स्पिरिट के लिए एजेस ले लिया.
एक मिस्टेक हुआ जिधर हम लोग को रोशन कंटेस्ट करना था और उधर हम लोग के प्लेयर्स थोड़े लेट पहुंचे. उन लोग को एजेस मिल गया और उनके उनको थोड़ा लीड मिल गया वो फाइट में और हम लोग के हीरोज मारे गए.
राइट नाउ आई एम एट द डगआउट ऑफ टीम क्रुसेडर्स एंड यू गाइस लुक हैप्पी. क्या चल रहा है
अभी फिलहाल? मैं तो मेरी टीम ओन कर रही है.
मेड इनविंसिबल है, वो काफ़ी मार रहा है. अभी फिलहाल देखते हैं कौन जीतता है.
तो अभी आपका चांस है जीतने के लिए?
जीत तो पक्की है, ऐसे लग रहा है.
वेल, फिंगर्स क्रॉस्ड. कैन टीम क्रुसेडर्स गेट द लास्ट 5 पॉइंट्स? वेल, यू हैव टू वेट एंड फाइंड आउट.
देयर इज 3 डाउन ऑन द साइड ऑफ क्रुसेडर्स एंड इनविंसिबल मैनेजेस टू बेल एट द वेरी लास्ट सेकंड. दिस फाइट इट लुक्स लाइक इट्स गोइंग इन फेवर ऑफ अक्रमक्स. दे इवन मैनेज टू लूज वन ऑन देयर साइड. द अर्थशेकर गोस डाउन बट दे गोना गेट अ रिटर्न किल.
जब एक्चुअली थर्ड रोशन फाइट हुआ तो हमारा मतलब तीन हीरोज हमारे मर चुके थे पहले और स्पेक्टर ने अच्छा हुआ एजिस उठा लिया था. और फिर मेरे पास उनके पास कुछ स्पेल्स थे नहीं कि मतलब हमको फाइट कर सकते हैं. तो मेरे पास सब स्पेल्स रेडी थे. तुमने मेरे को बुलाया, मारते इनको, मैं चले गया और उनको सब मर गया.
Yeah, and he didn't survive for too long. They're going high ground with this Remstar trying to pound away on the tower. Instead, he's going for Blue Frog. Picked up Remstar. Looking for openings, and with the impetus coming up from Bakemono, they'll clean house, they move on to the Underlord. The Spectre, too much to deal with. Invincible, unstoppable. The Barracks under siege. Heck, they've gone on to the tier 4s.
Dire's middle tower has fallen.
Mar, mar, mar.
Monster kill.
The Ancient dropping in the GG's call. Crusaders will move on to celebrate.
Oh,
What a final game today. आज ऐसे लगा था कि आक्रमक्स पूरी तरह से 16 पॉइंट टेबल पे ले लेंगे, कंफर्टेबल लीड ले लेंगे. बट क्रूसेडर्स एट द एंड, स्पेशली रेमस्टार द कैप्टन हिमसेल्फ एंड एक नदर अपकमिंग प्लेयर जो उनके टीम में है, इनविंसिबल
हु प्लेड एम्बर स्पिरिट. उन्होंने फर्स्ट ब्लड लिया, 14 किल्स इन द गेम, हाईएस्ट किल्स. एंड आई एम रियली एक्साइटेड टू सी आगे के कॉम्पिटिशन में हाउ दिस गाइज परफॉर्म. And if they can keep taking their team through and get those 5 points for Dota, jo unke team ke liye kafi important rehne wala.
After a long day of struggle for the Crusaders, they finally managed to get a win for the day. They won Dota 2. But I believe that you guys put up quite a fight for them. What was it like?
Theek tha game. Jaisa khelna chahiye tha waise khele nahi. Aur kuch bol nahi sakta.
With 11 points on the leaderboard, you guys are number one. You're still not happy?
Nahi.
Let's talk to the happier captain. From what I could see, you guys went for the offensive from the beginning.
Yeah, that was the plan. I mean, that is what my Dota team is looking to do. Like, we are just going to go all in at least my game.
Remstar, I believe one of your players deserves a special mention, man. He's also the youngest player that we have at U Cypher, Invincible. What do you have to say about him?
Well, I haven't seen him his game before picking him in his team. So, I just knew that he's a 17-year-old kid and some of my friends told that he's really good.
Wow.
I think so. He's the best player in the tournament right now.
So, good call on you to put your money on the
young
blood,
totally,
right?
Totally.
Good job, man. Invincible is definitely the MVP of Dota 2. Akramaks, plans for tonight? Are you guys going to party anyway? You guys are at the top of the leaderboard.
पहले तो डोटा कैसे आ रहे हैं वो पूछूंगा, क्या प्रॉब्लम्स थे. उसके बाद प्रिपरेशंस कब से चालू करेंगे नेक्स्ट टाइम के लिए वो पूछूंगा. उसके बाद पार्टी करने का क्या नहीं सोचेंगे.
Kappa, you're a very formidable captain. I would be scared if I was in your team. But clearly today, both our captains showed excellent leadership skills. But congratulations,
Thank
guys.
You.
Congratulations for the last win. And
Thank
congratulations
you.
For being at the top of the leaderboard. Akramaks versus Crusaders. What a day we have had here at U Cypher, Naya Sport, Naya Superstars.
It's always important to try and find those winning ways early, and that's exactly what the Akramaks have done. They've started their U Cypher campaign with a win, and it's a big win, 11-5. They've won the two smaller games, as you might call them, Tekken and Cricket. They've won CS, which is your game as well, and then you took your foot off the pedal in Dota as well. But Kappa, the captain of Akramaks, are you happy overall with that performance?
Haan, bahut khush tha. First match hi itna hum log ne lead le liya. Table pe hum log top aa gaye the. तो बहुत अच्छा लग रहा था.
और डोटा में कहाँ गए द गेम इन द एंड, बिकॉज थोड़ा इंटेंसिटी लेट ऑफ किया ना
डोटा. थोड़ा अर्ली गेम टफ चालू था, लेकिन मिड गेम में मतलब समझ में आ गया था कि हारने वाले करके. तो इतना नाखुश नहीं था, लेकिन फर्स्ट गेम था तो बोल नहीं सकते कि क्या हो रहा है क्या नहीं हो रहा है.
और सीएस तो आपका जोन है. वेयर डू यू थिंक यू कैन इवन गेट बेटर? डू यू थिंक यू आर वन ऑफ द टॉप साइड्स? बिकॉज कमिंग इनटू द लीग एवरीवन सेड आक्रमक्स बेस्ट टीम ऑन पेपर इन सीएस.
हां
ठीक ही है.
हाँ
एकदम.
हाँ वैसे ही परफॉर्म किया हम लोग ने, लेकिन एक्सपेक्ट नहीं किया था कि क्रूसेडर से इतना टफ गेम होगा हम लोग का. इन्फोनो मैप था, हम लोग ने एक्सपेक्ट नहीं किया था वैसा वो लोग खेले. तो हम लोग ने बेसिक गेम नहीं खेला था एक्चुअली, ओवर कॉन्फिडेंट थे कि मार देंगे ऐसे जीत जाएंगे करके. लेकिन बाद में कंट्रोल गेम करके हम लोग जीत गए. 16-14 टफ गेम हुआ.
डू यू एवर थिंक कभी भी बीच में कि इट विल टर्न द अदर वे एंड गो इन देयर फेवर?
नहीं वैसा कभी फील नहीं होता है. अगर वैसा फील होता रहेगा कौन से भी प्लेयर को तो हम लोग पॉज लेते हैं, काम डाउन होते हैं और फिर वापस स्ट्रैटेजी पे बात करके खेलना चालू करते हैं.
So you started now your campaign with a win, very confident win as well versus a good side. Do you think this is a team that can go all the way? I know it's very very early stage, but हाँ. How happy are you with the bonding in the team?
बहुत अच्छा फील हो रहा है. मैंने मैक्सिमम मेरे दोस्तों को ही सिलेक्ट किया है. ऐसा नहीं है कि कोई अननोन है, सिर्फ डोटा के कुछ नए प्लेयर्स है. तो फर्क नहीं पड़ता है कैसे भी हो, गेम में खेलेंगे तो जीतेंगे.
Well, a man of few words, but they do the business. The Akramaks, they're off to a flying start, and the Akramaks, as known to be favorites in CS:GO. Have performed in that fashion. A good win for them over the Crusaders.
Our viewers by now have seen every single team play at least one match, and this is what the leaderboard looks like. The Akramaks are leading with 11 points. Marksmen ke paas hai 10 points. The Yodhas and the Shezils have 8 points each. The Yakshas have 6 points. And last but not the least, we have the Crusaders with 5 points.
Watch the entire gameplay. You can log on to usports.in.
Aur kal humse milenge at the same place, same time on U Cypher, Naya Sport, Naya Superstars.
Which is a U Sports initiative.
I'm Aisha.
And I'm Varun. Do U Cypher.